This is Kaushik, pursuing BTech first year, the Department of Electronics and Communication Engineering, the College Vijnana Bharati Institute of Technology. The main purpose of creating this video is in order to show you about my project, tell you about my project that I have created in one of my hackathon. I participated in one of my hackathon along with my team and created a build an app based upon the one of the category of the technology, that is augmented reality. Now, technology is broadly classified into many types, but I had classified them as per my project as two categories, that is augmented reality and the virtual reality. I will be not focusing on the virtual reality as my project is on the topic augmented reality, but I will be giving you what is virtual reality. Now coming to the augmented reality is a technology that superimposes the computer generated image on the user's screen. Coming to the virtual reality, it's a technology where the user experiences the present scenario. He feels that he is into the scene, but he doesn't able to touch the surroundings. Now, the main purpose of creating my app, the main theme of my app is that it is used to provide an easy feasibility to the user or an easy feasibility to the society whoever uses this app. This augmented reality is being used in different categories. Point number one, it is used in the marketing. Point number two, it is used in the field of education. Point number three, it is used in the field of entertainment. Point number four, it is used in hospitality. Point number five, it is used in the maps and travel. Point number six, it is used in the tourism. Point number six, it is used in the furniture. I have chosen the topic or the category of marketing, and I have built an app on the field of marketing. Now, in order you to go briefer into the picture, in order to show what actually I had used to build my app, that is about the software, about the license agreement that have been generated, and about the technological stack that have been used in creating this app, I will be showing you my PPT that I had created. Now let's get into the PPT. As far as I classified the technology as for my project in two categories, that is augmented reality and virtual reality. Augmented reality is nothing but I have defined you what it is, and about the virtual reality I will be not focusing on it as it is not my topic. Now, augmented reality, as I said, that it is a technology where it superimposes the computer generated image onto the user's view. Now, this augmented reality can be used in different categories I have mentioned you before this PPT. Now, what are the softwares that have been used, and what are the solutions, what are the technological stack, will be coming up from the next slide. Coming to the approach and idea details, this is a idea that we are having and going to implement to build an app that comprises of the features that will be helpful to the society, that is the users, in case of marketing, education, entertainment, furnituring, hospitalization, travel and tourism, and in many cases we by using an app based on the technology, that is augmented reality. It is like providing an easy feasibility to the society by using this one of the broadly classified category that is augmented reality. Now, as I said, that augmented reality is been classified into many categories. Marketing is one of entertainment is the second one, as you all know that Pokemon Go is an augmented reality game. And the next comes upon the education, which will be useful for the students as well as higher students and the premier one. The main purpose of using this app in the case of education is that it creates an holograms. It creates an image that will be displayed on the mobile phone that you are using by using this app. Now, if you select an image and place and scan that image, you will be generating a hologram where you can able to understand the interior part of that part. And the next category is maps and travel, which is one of the classification of the augmented reality.
And this maps on travel will be useful for the clients that are users in many ways. That is, a person who is new to the society will be in a dilemma that which is the best one. So we will be providing a feasibility to that user by using this app, where he will be trying to revolve his mobile phone 360 degrees, where we will be providing pop-ups onto the mobile phone which is the best one, like the hotels, restaurants and many more. And the next one comes the construction field. The builder will be having a blueprint how the building has to be constructed. Now, by using this app, he can find out the interior things before construction and give it to the client before the building has been come to the final output. Now, the last one is the furniture. As the people will be purchasing many things from the shop like IKEA, they will be purchasing many items like the chairs, sofas and many things. Now, by using this app, they will be able to generate the holograms in a suitable particular place chosen by them. Whether the suitable chair or a dining table will be set onto the field they have been set is understood by the client by using this app, augmented reality.
So guys, I think you had gone through my PPT that I had explained. Now, I will be demonstrating a video that which shows my app, which actually depicts my app that have been created by my team on the based on the topic of augmented reality. Now, I will be demonstrating it.
Now, this is a demonstration of my app that have been created by my team. I have been taking the source, a magazine which is from my college, and it is about the event that has been going to take place, which will be useful for our event organizers for giving demos in an innovative way. Now, the source here is a magazine. Now, whenever you place the app, you will be generating a video. Now, the magazine that I have been taken is our college magazine, and whenever you placed it, the college entrance video has been generated on top of it. It's like the video is playing on the top of the book.
One.
So guys, I think you have watched my PPT along with my demonstration of my video that have been generated, that have been created along with my team based on the topic of augmented reality in the subcategory of marketing. Now, if you have any questions regarding this, you can post in the channel, so where I will be able to answer a little of them. And please do subscribe this channel for more and more videos. Thank you.